Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Rashmi Cherian, your sports nutrition expert. So last week I shared about why recovery is important in sports and athletic performance and also explained 4 hours of recovery nutrition. If you haven't watched that video, then I highly recommend you to watch it in order to get better clarity. Link is given there on top and in the description box below. So in today's video, I shall be discussing with you the most important nutrients that can help with your post-exercise or post-training recovery. Now, recovery nutrition is very important as inadequate nutrition and poor recovery management can lead to impaired muscle regeneration, then inadequate glycogen restoration, increased fatigue, then deterioration of your physical and immune health, and lastly, it can also hinder your preparations for subsequent trainings and competitions. So athlete, this video is very, very important. So I suggest you to stay tuned till the end as I am going to share 9 most important nutrients that can enhance your recovery. Important nutrient is protein. Protein is a vital nutrient when it comes to recovery nutrition. Protein helps in muscle repair, muscle regeneration, and supports your immune function. So good sources of protein post-exercise can be eggs, then lean meats, tofu, milk and milk products, sattu powder, and even whey protein. Next important nutrient is carbohydrates. A variety of carbohydrate sources from both food and fluids are effective in restoring glycogen stores, supporting immune function and reducing the risk of overtraining. Generally, sucrose or glucose-fructose combination are preferred over only glucose due to enhanced liver glycogen repletion, and in case your intake of carbohydrate is less, then the addition of proteins can help to maximize glycogen resynthesis. So some of the sources of good carbohydrates are rice, pasta, then white potatoes, sweet potatoes, fruits, vegetables, and dairy products. Third important nutrient is fluids. So athletes, as you know, water regulates body temperature, lubricates joints, and transport nutrients. So during recovery phase, staying hydrated can help to stimulate blood flow to the muscles, which in turn can reduce muscle pain. In addition, hydration helps to flush out toxins, which can actually worsen muscle soreness. So athletes, aim to hydrate back to pre-game weight. So the next important nutrient is omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3s are known for their anti-inflammatory properties. They have been shown to reduce muscle soreness and swelling. Some of the sources of omega-3s are fatty fish like tuna, salmon, mackerel, then walnuts, flax seeds, chia seeds, avocados, and commercially available supplements. I highly recommend you to watch this video to understand how omega-3 helps in muscle building and recovery. Next important nutrient is vitamin D. It has shown that having high levels of vitamin D in your blood can help with faster recovery. There's also evidence that it can help you build higher quality muscles in response to exercise. A recent study found that athletes who were found to have low levels of vitamin D during pre-season screening were more prone to muscle injuries, especially if they had a history of previous injury or had to play more games, compared to athletes with normal levels. So athletes, sun is the most plentiful source of vitamin D, whereas foods like fatty fish, then egg yolk and mushrooms contain considerable amount of vitamin D. Next important nutrient is antioxidants. So antioxidants provide a powerful defense against attacking molecules called free radicals, which damage muscles through a chemical process called oxidation. So antioxidants basically offer protection against oxidation damage, helping muscles to recover faster after intense games, workouts, and trainings. Antioxidants also boost your immune system. So athletes, if you want these performance benefits, then you need to start consuming antioxidant-rich foods and drinks. And for that, I have another detailed video. All the links you will find there on top and in the description box below. Next important nutrient is curcumin. Curcumin is an active component of the spice turmeric, and it has been shown that it can enhance athletic recovery by reducing exercise-induced inflammation and muscle soreness. So athletes, include turmeric in your sports nutrition stack to help with workout-related inflammation. And I have one important tip for you. In order to maximize the anti-inflammatory benefits of turmeric, combine it with black pepper, as piperine from black pepper enhances its bioavailability by 2000%. So in your Haldiwala milk, make sure to add a pinch of black pepper. Next important nutrient is bromelain. Bromelain is a proteolytic enzyme that comes from pineapple. So in addition to helping with healing and digestion, bromelain also helps with recovery, which makes it a powerful ingredient to help you achieve your fitness and health goals. In a study looking at cyclists, those who supplemented with bromelain were shown to have better recovery and decreased fatigue. Bromelain also have anti-inflammatory properties. So athletes, add pineapple to your diet to heal injuries faster and boost post-workout gains. Now at number 9, I have two nutrients, vitamin C and zinc. While all nutrients are important in healing, vitamin C and zinc are superstars for their roles in healing. Vitamin C is required to make a protein called collagen and is needed for repairing tendons and ligaments, whereas zinc serves as a cofactor for collagen synthesis and activates a protein that remodels collagen during wound healing. So you can get vitamin C from citrus fruits, kiwi, bell peppers, and broccoli, whereas zinc is found in seafood, especially oysters, then poultry, meat, whole grains, beans, nuts, and seeds. So athletes, these were the nutrients that will support healthy inflammation, muscle recovery, and sleep health. Optimal recovery is best achieved through an integrative approach, focusing on nutrition, sleep, and stress management. Remember, proper recovery is the secret to success. So athletes, make sure to pay attention to your recovery, nutrition, and refueling. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and comment. And if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon to get notified about my new uploads. Thanks for watching. Have a lovely weekend, and I shall see you next week.